Congratulations on your new Mobile Lock purchase. Your valuables are about to be secure. The first page you come into is the account summary page where your devices are all listed. Let's start by configuring them. Click on the battery icon to take you to the Configure Units page. Start off by naming your device. This is the name that will be referenced in any alerts by email, text, and even phone call. You can change this at any time. Next, send a status request to your device. You will see the command go out in the event history below, and when the reply comes back, that tells you the device is communicating. The status request tells you the device's battery level and also temperature and cellular signal strength around it. The temperature is not reported until 30 minutes after it is unplugged from its charger. Now select the sensors, speaker, and battery settings you wish to have for the application. For assistance on each of these, refer to any one of the question marks above these sections. The DS600 has advanced features available to help you customize your settings even further. To make these changes, including any adjustments made in the advanced settings, you need to click Submit Changes. When the event history shows sensors configured, you know the device has been programmed with your settings. Now, let's set up who will be notified of alarms. Click the Units tab and then Alarm Contacts. Click the Add New Alarm Contact and you'll see three boxes appear. The first dropdown lists Alarm at the top. Selecting this is an easy way to receive alerts for any alarm. If you need to be notified for only specific alarms, or you wish to be notified when it arms, disarms, enters or exits a geozone, or when locates are done, then you can set those up separately. Then select the method you wish to be notified, along with the email or phone number. To insert your new contact, simply click the check to the left. You can add as many contacts as you wish. Click the Units tab and then Configure Units. Your device is now ready for testing. Click Locate and you can test the GPS function. After about 30 seconds, you will see a reply in the event history with a view link that you can click to see a simple location of your device. More detail along with other functions such as tracking and setting up geozones can be done on the Location View page under the Units tab. To test the alarm features, start by arming the device. Place the device in the trailer, Connex box, or other asset you wish to protect. Acting as a thief would, trip the alarm. Adjust the location of the device and the sensitivity of the sensor settings to fit your preference. Having the siren sound an alarm during this testing will make it easier, and rearming the device each time will clear out any mask periods in place, allowing you to test a different setting immediately. The account summary page will show you the last known state of your device, whether it is armed or disarmed, and the battery level and location on certain dates. You can arm and disarm your device right from here, and quickly go to the Configure Units or Location View pages by clicking the links. Additional, more specific videos are available under the Help tab. Enjoy peace of mind with your new Mobile Lock portable alarm with GPS.